The simplified structure is 67% of controlling interest they acquired, which you will find at this bottom, out of which 42.34 was direct holding interest, and indirect holding interest was 9.62 through the various companies which they were holding. They were 100% subsidiaries from Hong Kong. This chain actually comes around British Cayman Islands, Cayman Islands, then you will see Mauritian companies. And then, interestingly, after, say, if 42.34 plus 9 adds up to, say, roughly about 51 or 52%, the remaining 15.03% holding was through call and put option routes. And they were held through three Indian companies. That made it 67%. And those were situated in India, those companies. Therefore, we actually point out that these were all assets situated in India, these options, and these are all bundle of rights, and they had no nexus with acquiring one share. If you had acquired that one share, you can't actually seek to actually say that actually you can control these things. It was only pursuant to your share purchase agreement you can exercise control over these companies, not by holding one share of Cayman Island Company. Therefore, you must actually look at the share purchase agreement and find out what is the true purpose of the transaction. But the Supreme Court says you only look at whether you purchase the share of Cayman Island Company, and share is different from the property of the company. As a consequence of acquiring the share, you acquired all the other rights. These are all only consequential. Supreme Court says this is a consequential right. We will not go into any other thing. And actually does not even consider the Constitution Bench judgment rendered by the Supreme Court in the case of Carwar, which related to a tax matter, which says that in a tax matter, facts are more important. Because each case has to be decided on the facts. And you will have to understand the intention of parties by looking into their transaction. And the transaction will determine the taxability. And as all of you know, in taxation, neither there is equity nor there is estoppel, and no two cases will be similar.